At least 23 people have been injured after two gondolas on a Ferris wheel caught fire at a music festival in Leipzig. The fire started in one gondola and spread to another, with eyewitnesses reporting them spinning wildly. Local police said first responders and four police officers are being examined in hospital for possible smoke inhalation. A police spokesperson said an investigation into the cause of the fires is ongoing and that criminal investigators are on the scene.